entering the load and dump area, it's sometimes necessary to perform a series of forwards and backwards maneuvers to get your machine in position. With OptiShift, shifting from drive to reverse or reverse to drive will make the hauler automatically brake and then shift to the requested gear. The machine will automatically slow down, but you can speed up the process by applying some braking force with the accelerator pedal, now working as a retarder.